The Rams will start off on offense. The ball is wrapped on the ground at the for about a 4 or 5 yard loss. It'll be second down for the Marauders. Nina Gugino picks up 5 for the Marauders. That flag is pulled by number 23, Caroline Ortiz Martinez. Pass is incomplete, bringing up a fourth down for the Marauders. Pacheco with the down. He pulls the flag. And Hamburg will start at their 32-yard line. The Marauder 32-yard line. Pass is complete to number 22, Juliana Wilson. She advances the ball up to the 19-yard line of the Marauders. First down. First and goal for the Bulldogs. No gain on that play. Gain about one as Kayla Seiler grabs the flag for the to down on that down. Incomplete pass intended for Sienna Farrell. Brings up a third down for the Bulldogs. Touchdown Bulldogs. They get on the board first. That pass is complete. So the Bulldogs will go for 1 point for the 1 point conversion. And the conversion is good. Making the score the Bulldogs 7 and the Marauders 0. Option play, false start on the Marauders. Be a loss of 5 on the play from their own 15, and it'll be first down and 25 zone the game. Jayla Pacheco tries to take it around the left side. Flag gets pulled for a loss of 2 yards. That pass intended for Molly the Pirate, incomplete, bringing up a third down. Hey. hose down back at the 10-yard line of the Marauders. The Marauders line up for the punt. Pacheco pulls the flag at the 34-yard line. Bulldogs will take over in Marauder territory. Gain of 4 on that play. It'll be 2nd and 10. Be 3rd and 4 for the Bulldogs. They gained about 7 on that play. Fourth down for the Bulldogs. With 4 to go. Nine-yard gain, and that's a first down. Jair Cooper stopped on that play. Fumble on the play, ball's on the ground at the 16-yard line, ball will be spotted down, 2nd down. Pass is caught by number 31, Sienna Farrell. Ball will be spotted down at the 1-yard line. It'll be 3rd down for the Bulldogs. Bulldog quarterback takes it on the keeper, number 21, Olivia Lewandowski. Bulldogs should be going for the 1-point conversion. And the one-point conversion is good. Number 25, Emma Ruth, with that catch. And the score of the Bulldogs 14 and the Marauders 0. I'd like to say we appreciate the fans for coming out for this inaugural, for this game as we enter our second season of flag football. It sweeps across the nation. Pass is completed to DeCara. There'll be a loss of two on that play as the flag was pulled early. That pass was intended for Karen. Incomplete. Bringing up a third down for the Marauders. Batista keeps the football, takes it out to the 24-yard line, bringing up a fourth down. Pass is complete, taking it out to almost the 30-yard line, but it's a turnover on downs, and the Bulldogs will take over on offense. Pass is incomplete to bring up a second and 10 for the Bulldogs. Number 21 gets the ball down to the 21-yard line and bring up a third and one. Ball carries Olivia Lanuski. Timeout on the field called by the Bulldogs. Say during this timeout, as we get used to this game of flag football, we get used to the rules. We still appreciate the fans coming out and supporting our ladies as they get enter into this season of flag football. Yeah, a false start is going to be the call against the Bulldogs. Touchdown, Bulldogs. Pass is complete to number 22, Juliana Wilson, and she takes it in for the touchdown. And the Bulldogs will go for the one-point conversion. Pass is complete to number 22, Juliana Wilson. And the conversion is good, and it's scored to Bulldogs 21 and Marauders 0. Third down for the Marauders, about 15 yards to go, 15 to gain. Pacheco gets it out to the 35-yard line, 35-yard zone line to gain for the first down. Pass is incomplete, intended for the power. And it'll be a turnover on down. The Bulldogs take over at the 35 of the Marauders. It'll be first and 15 zone to gain for the Bulldogs. Gain of two for the Bulldogs. A lot of defense stops the play after a 2 yard gain. Pass is complete to number 31. She hauls in that long pass. We'll also go for a 1 point conversion. Pass is complete to Sienna Farrell as she scores a Bulldog touchdown. Got a penalty called against the Bulldogs. Five-yard mark off. Put the ball back to the almost the 10-yard line. Be a 1 point conversion from the 8-yard line for the Bulldogs. That 1 point conversion is no good as the modern defender chases down the runner. Number 21, Kayla Seiler, was in on that stop. And the Rowlers will take over on offense. Pass is incomplete, bringing up a second down. Pass is incomplete, bringing up a third down.
for Nick. Oh, keep going.
McCarra takes the ball, picks up 4 yards, number 29. Summers and Lay on the stop. And the Rattles will punt the ball back to the Bulldogs. Punt is muffed and dropped on the turf at the 10-yard line. Make that the 9-yard line. 29-yard line. Bulldogs take over Moffitt's. It'll be first and 11 zone line to gain for the Bulldogs. The drop snap, and the ball is spotted where the ball where it's dropped. Loss of 3 on that play. It'll be second down and 14, zone line to gain for the Bulldogs. Flag is pulled by Liliana Hernandez. It'll be third down. Pass is thrown out there and just falls off the fingertips of the Bulldog receiver, bringing up a fourth down for the Bulldogs. McCracken takes it out to the 37-yard line. Flag is pulled by number 27, Jalen passes complete to Foringer, and she picks up the Marauder first down. Let me say this correctly. First down! Hand off to Karen, and the flag is pulled immediately. A loss of 4 yards on the play. It'll be second down. Pass is caught by Liliana Taft. He'll gain a 5 on that play. The 3rd and 18 zone line of the game for the Marauders. Pass is intercepted by number 27. And she takes it out to the Marauder 38-yard line. The first down at 18 at the zone line of the game for the Bulldogs. That flag is pulled by the power. It'll be second down for the Bulldogs. Second and 11 zone line to gain. Quarterback keeps the ball. Dakara again on defense. A 6-yard gain to be 3rd down and 5 zone line to gain. Incomplete pass. Be 4th down for the Bulldogs. Quarterback is pressured by McCracken, and it'll be a 3rd turnover on downs, and the Marauders will take over at their 25-yard line. It'll be 1st and 15, zone line of the game for the Marauders. Pacheco catches the pass. Summers delay on the pulls the flag. It'll be 2nd and 10 is on line to game for the Marauders. Pacheco advanced the ball to about a 3-yard gain. It'll be third down. Be third down and 5, the zone line again for the Marauders. That pass intended for Karen, incomplete, is just beyond her fingertips, bringing up a fourth down for the Marauders. Pass is incomplete, and the Bulldogs will take over, intended for number 7. Nina Gugino. Bulldogs take over. We're now within the last 2 minutes of the half. Be first down and 15, zone line the game for the Bulldogs. Touchdown, Bulldogs. That pass was hauled in by number 1, Rachel Helfenstein, for the Bulldog touchdown. That conversion is no good. Number 5 gets across the line. Kayla Siler, she's in on that stop. Marauders will take over at the 20-yard line, first down and 20, zone line to gain. Pass complete to Forringer. Get a 5-yard gain on that play. Flag is pulled back. Summers in late. Pass is intended for number 7. Gugino, incomplete. Barger advanced the ball out to the 35-yard line. It'll be 3rd and 5, zone line to gain. 5 yards go zone line to gain for the Marauders. Fourth and five. Yeah, 5 yards on the game for the Marauders. Pacheco on that carry. You should take the ball and pick up the Marauder first down. Pacheco on the last carry, picking up a truck, but time runs out in this half, and the score, the Bulldogs 33 and Marauders 0. I'd like to say this is a very interesting experience, and a wonderful experience to see flag football being played out here at Dunkirk High School, as our ladies get an opportunity to really get into a wonderful game. Rebecca Bautista. Thank you. Okay, we're ready for the second half to begin. Gain of 6 on that play. That flag is pulled. And Christina Zestro. Flag on the play. Oh, be third down in 20 yards zone land again for the Bulldogs. Bulldog runner is stopped on that play, but Kayla Siler pulls the flag. It'll be fourth down for the Bulldogs. And the Bulldogs are lining up the punt. The Carrier and Pacheco are back to receive the punt. Kara takes the ball out 38-yard line of the Marauders. The flag is pulled by number 29, Summers Elite. It'll be first and two for the Marauders, zone line again. Tyler Karen catches that pass from the car and should get it out to the 25 of the Bulldogs. And that's good for Marauder. First down! It'll be first and 5 yards zone line of the game for the Marauders. Incomplete pass intended for Karen, be second down in 5 yards. It's on line again for the Marauders. Pacheco gains 3 yards on that play, advancing it down to the 22-yard line. The third down and 2 yards, zone line to gain. Weaves and dodges her way into the end zone. And the Marauders will go for a 2-point conversion from the 10. Pass is incomplete and the conversion is no good, making the score to Bulldogs 33 and the Marauders 6. All right, spectators, it's push-up time. No? Okay. Thank you. That flag is pulled by Leanna Hernandez. 5 yard gain on that play, making it second down and 15 yards, zone line to gain. McCracken with the flag at the 30-yard line. It'll be third down and 10 yards is on line to gain for the Bulldogs. Hernandez pulls the flag after a 1 yard gain. It'll be fourth down and 9. Zone line to gain. And the Bulldogs will be punting. McCracken is stopped at the 33-yard line, number 29. Summers and Lake, he pulls the flag on that play. It'll be first and 7 to the ZLTG. There's a penalty on the field. The legal motion will be called against the Marauders. The first and 12 yards, ZLTG for the Marauders. Be a loss of 2 yards as the Bulldog defender pulls the flag back at the 26-yard line. Forger advances the ball out to the 35-yard line, number 29, Summers Lay on the stop. Pacheco dodges her way all the way down to the Bulldog 26-yard line, and that'll be a Marauder first down. The first down is 6 yards, ZLTG. Karen gets the ball down inside the 20 to about the 19-yard line, and that'll be a first down. Be first and goal from the 19. Karen takes the ball down to about the 10-yard line. Gain of 9 on that play. Flag is pulled on that play by number 11, Abigail Smith. Hernandez, but no gain on the play. Be third down and goal. And Karen catches that pass and goes into the end zone. Touchdown, Marauder! That pass is batted up in the air and intercepted, but the flag is pulled by Picara. So the extra point is no good. And the score, the Bulldogs 33 and the Marauders 12. All right, you spectators, it's push-up time. Oh, okay. That's the cheerleaders. Snap is dropped. The ball is dead right where it is. Be a loss of 5 on that play. Second down and 25 yards. ZLTG. Pass is complete. The ball's taken down to the Marauder 38-yard line. It'll be a first down for the Bulldogs. 18 ZLCG. and pass the crop by number one, Rachel Helfenstein. Ball's advanced down to the 21-yard line. He's second down at about one. The third down, is that ball, is it, that pass is incomplete. That flag is pulled by number 18, Cooper. The fourth down in about 1 yard, ZLTG. Pass is picked off by McCracken. And she'll take it out to the 20-yard line. And we're all sick over on offense. Be first at 20 yards is ZLTG. Georgia gets the ball, the pass, and she takes it out to the 32-yard line, picking up 12. It'll be second down and 8 yards at ZLTG. Pacheco takes the ball out to the 36-yard line, and she'll pick up the Marauder first down. A loss of two on that play as the defender gets back into the backfield. He's second down at 18 is LTG. Flag is pulled by number 3, Charlie Grewalt. Third down, about 23 for the Marauders. Then Molly Lockett Whitley catches that pass and takes it down to the 23 on the Bulldogs. It'll be fourth down at three yards. ZLTG. Timeout called on the field by the Bulldogs. The snap is snapped over the quarterback's head and down at the 31 yard line, and the Bulldogs take over on offense. Ball's down at the 22-yard line. He's second down and 2, ZLTG. Pass is almost picked off on that play by Batista. We got an injured player on the field. She's up. She's going to walk off on her own power. It's going to be fourth down in about 2. Fourth down and four. Pass is complete to Emery. And that's a first down and goal for the Bulldogs. Is complete for the Bulldog touchdown. Ball is dropped on the ground, and that conversion is no good. And it's for the Bulldogs 39 and the Marauders 12. Hernandez takes the ball out to the 27-yard line. It'll be third down in about 13. Flag is pulled by Angelina Rotino as Pacheco stopped, but no gain. Timeout on the field called by the Marauders. Quarterback keeps the ball and runs it in for the touchdown. One-point conversion is good, making the score of the Bulldogs 46, the Marauders 12. Thank you. Ball's fumbled. Just down on the ground. It's third down and 27 yards. ZLGG. Got the 2 minute warning. Thank you. And that is the game. The final score, the Bulldogs 46 and the Marauders 12. Well, let's give the ladies a hand. These young ladies were putting it all out on the field.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. What? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Mm-hmm.